Hello everyone, my name is Stilrhombus and welcome back to Tales from the Borderlands. Okay, I don't know, I had to stop the episode last time.
Awesome! This is
due
incredible!
Due to
confidence.
Lack of space to record.
That's good.
Okay, little update from me, which is, I feel terrible! Not good at all, and I'm sure I've got some residual nerve damage.
Oh, almost certainly you do.
Right, thank you for that input. So, I'm gonna maybe chill out here. That's cool with everyone?
Yeah, that's okay. I'll go with Rhys.
Okay.
There's a lot of stuff I can do, right? Huh? I mean, I don't have a robot eye. I'm not a highly trained assassin. Also not particularly charming, but I can still do stuff. Yeah, I can do it. I'll figure out something to do back here while you're gone.
Man.
Have fun, everyone. Being awesome, I guess.
You know, Vaughn, you've been through a lot. Maybe for now you should just focus on getting some rest.
Rest? Rest sounds nice, actually. Thanks, Fiona.
All right. Everyone knows what they're doing?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Yep.
And with a plan like this, what could possibly go wrong?
A lot. Yeah, I'm sorry that I had to cut the last episode off so early.
So, despite my incredible leadership efforts going unnoticed, Sasha and I went to go brave the catwalks and find the security station.
How are you not permanently damaged from all this brain trauma?
I'm perfectly fine, thank you. I've got a tough noggin. Just ask Vasquez. Or, never mind.
Perfectly fine, huh?
Huh? Okay.
You're not as useless as I first thought.
Okay.
I mean, when I first saw you guys, I thought, wow, no wonder Hyperion isn't what it used to be.
I guess you're not so bad yourself.
Thanks.
You know, when I first saw you at the deal with the nose ring boy, I thought, these two don't know what the hell they're doing.
You weren't wrong about that.
I can't believe he pointed his gun at you back there.
Yeah, well, he wouldn't have pulled the trigger.
You sure about that?
Yeah, I saw it in his eyes. August was a mark. Nothing more, nothing less.
Ooh, nothing less?
I don't know why I said that part. Felt like I was supposed to. You spend a certain amount of time with someone, you get to see a side of them you might not have been expecting.
Oh, right. So what you're saying is he was really into guns.
Exactly.
Yep.
Wow.
Yeah.
It's just so
beautiful.
Yeah. I've never seen anything like it.
Me either.
Let's see where this goes.
Just thinking the same thing.
Well,
okay, we are pretty high.
Yep, that's a pretty...
You have a problem with heights?
Sometimes. It's mostly when I look down.
Well then, don't look down.
Okay.
Don't be scared. I won't let you fall. Okay,
Come on.
Wow, you made that look really easy.
Well, that's because it is.
Right. Okay, go time.
Hiya!
Okay, yeah, that was totally not scary.
Huh? If you thought that was scary, you should try looking.
No!
Oh, fuck. Two reasons why I say that. My battery's about to die, and this shit is happening.
Hope you brought some bug spray.
Sasha!
I'm alright! Don't look down.
Okay.
And don't puke on me.
No promises.
All right. Just stay calm. You've got to climb up.
Robot arm. Stronger than regular arm.
You're doing great. Climb faster!
I'm going as fast as I can!
It's gonna go! Hold tight!
Just hold on, okay? It's gonna take a little longer. Dead! Losing strength!
Reese.
Oh, come on.
There's no way you're getting up that with me hanging on you.
No! No, Sasha! I won't let you go! You have to trust me! I'll get us out of this!
It's okay, Sasha. Reese.
Sasha! No!
Wow, we are really close to the ground, aren't we?
You sure know how to make things dramatic.
I mean, to be fair, you did tell me not to look down.
Well, you can drop down now.
Yep, okay.
Wow, she's strong.
Okay, you can get down now.
Yeah, down.
And for the record, I didn't let you fall. Whew, we made it.
I'm glad that you didn't plummet to your death.
Aw, me too, buddy.
So, right. The turret controls we need to get to are back up there.
Guess we'll take the scenic route.
Yay, walking through enchanted forest. Like as if it's not dangerous at all.
Oh. It's just trees. I can't believe this. This jungle is incredible.
I forget that this is new for you. Come on, the Gordis upgrade is that way.
Huh. Was it supposed to look like this?
Jesus.
That is an opportunity. What are you packing? That little sleeve pistol? You're going to need more than that.
My Felix made it for me. Always said I'd be better off talking my way out of a fight than shooting my way out.
Then Felix never met a vault monster. Felix put training wheels on this thing. He was holding you back.
What, was he scared I'd hurt myself?
There. No more elemental burnout. And if you're worried about bullets...
Sweet.
What's that? Obviously, it's a bullet. I mean, why are you looking at it like that?
Just... something to remind me that you can't trust anybody out here. Not even family.
It's your lucky bullet. Everyone has a bullet out there with their name on it. If you're lucky, the one you got there is yours. So keep it close. You don't want it coming back to you.
So now I...
Now you take
lucky
it down!
Bullet. Okay, so... corresponding colors, then.
It's going to kill you! You should do something!
Not gonna smack.
You don't think you have what it takes to be a Vault Hunter, do you?
You keep calling me Vault Hunter, but I'm not like you. I can't throw a shield or go invisible. My one talent involves talking at people until they get confused.
We don't all get to choose our talents, Fiona. Look at me. Do you think I would have chosen a shield to protect myself out here? I learned to make do. You've spent your entire life outthinking your enemies. Do that now. See the outcomes before you act.
Okay.
Wasn't so hard, was it?
You think so? Fiona the Vault Hunter. I kind of like it.
Come on. The sooner we can upgrade Gordis, the sooner we can leave.
Yeah, but what if it had killed her? Damn. Felix would not be happy. This place is really, really beautiful. It's amazing what they did.
Aw, this thing's actually kind of cute. I mean, for Pandora.
After a while, you just sort of feel like you've seen everything. Like you can't be surprised by anything anymore.
Go ahead, pick a flower.
Okay, so I'm going to stick this on your head. And please don't stab me.
Okay.
And there you go.
Oh, thanks. How do I look? What the hell is that?
They're piss. Oh, hell.
This is why we can't have anything nice. Red means bad, right?
Ow! Ah!
Over there!
Finally! Something slow!
Yeah, but it wouldn't take that long.
Ugh. Reese, there's no power.
Hang on. I think I can jumpstart it.
Come on, jumpstart it.
Oh, good. This is slow, too.
Huh. This is weird. There.
Oh, shit.
Ugh, what the hell? I thought Reese was taking care of this.
You can handle this on your own. Oh, crap. Hi, Janie.
Athena? Where are you?
Go on. I told you, darling, I'm just out on a long delivery. It won't be much longer, I promise.
Athena?
I'm serious. I'm just delivering the package now to the customer. Uh-huh. I know that. Gotta run. Another delivery. I'll see you soon.
Bye-bye.
What? It's not that I want to lie to her. She just worries.
Maybe you should just tell her the truth.
Let's just keep moving.
Oh, okay.
Looks like this piece of tin could probably be popped right off if we yanked hard enough. Ideas?
Oh, hang on. I got this.
Is that an eye?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Why are you carrying an eye around in your pocket?
I thought it might come in handy.
Welcome, General Pollux.
See? It came in handy.
That is so weird. You're carrying that around is the weirdest thing I have ever seen, and I have seen a lot.
It is not that
weird. Oh my god! Yes. Yes, it is.
That's beautiful.
Yeah, good drop. Let's grab it and go.
All right.
See?
Oh, wow. Okay.
Oh, yay.
Whatever you gotta do, you should probably do it faster than you were planning.
Yeah.
Connect the security nodes.
All right, this should be easy. Just need to match the circuits for the security systems.
And that will shut it down?
Yeah.
Reese, what are you doing?
I'll do better.
What exactly are you doing?
Well, I'm trying to patch into security.
Okay, what is
Sorry!
That?
I just have to go through all these, and they're not labeled, and it's hard. Okay.
You see that symbol in the top right corner of the screen? See, that's what I'm looking for.
I don't see anything.
Oh, right. That's because it's...
Echo Eye. Yeah.
There we go! Oh, crap. Sasha, look at this.
He's an Atlas scientist?
Oh, this is not good.
Come on!
Oh, hell.
Of course.
Oh, no.
We're safe behind that shield, right? Until it runs out of energy and we're both shot to death. Yes! I got it. Throw your shield at the gun so it ricochets and destroys them all. And what happens to us if there's no shield to stop the turret fire?
Oh, right. Grab the Gordis upgrade, quick.
Yay.
I guess this is the energy chassis. Any idea what it does? It gets us one step closer to a vault.
Yep.
This is good. If this is what being a vault hunter is like, I think it's what I want to do. You've got potential, but real vault hunting, it's a lonely life. Be ready to kiss all of your relationships goodbye. Come on, let's get this thing back so it can do whatever it does. This is what you've been looking for?
Yes.
Oh, man. Okay, what are the odds that you'd find that piece just as Fiona told that part of the story?
Just lucky, I guess.
Sure. Lucky.
Uh-huh. What do you want with that thing, huh? Clearly you know what happened.
If I knew everything, you wouldn't be here. I'm saying I would have killed you.
Yeah, we get it.
Yeah, a lot of things could have happened.
Oh, you made it! Awesome!
You've returned! And with the Gordis upgrade, no less. Huzzah! I take it that you'll be on your way then. No point dawdling in a crummy rundown facility like this. Time must be of the essence, isn't it? And you'll need to be off to the next part of your adventure.
You do realize we're still waiting on two more.
Yeah, we're not about to ditch our friends.
No, right. Of course not. Well... perhaps I should be the one to leave then.
Perhaps.
What happened?
Reese just took a spill. He's totally fine.
His took a spill. Not. Fine.
Oh. Good.
We learned something about Cassius.
Why are you looking at me?
He works for Atlas.
You lying Atlas shit!
Whoa, whoa! What are you doing?
Fulfilling an obligation.
Why is everyone so excited? What's happening?
I knew this day would eventually come. You sure took your time.
Well, your wait will soon be over.
So who are you, really?
Cassius. Dr. Cassius Leclement. I ran this facility. As far as I'm aware, I am the last remaining Atlas employee on Pandora.
And you're the last to die.
Wait! Why are you doing this?
Because... Because Atlas tricked me into killing my own sister. Okay? What would you do if that happened to you?
I'd burn everything to the ground.
The only thing that kept me from doing that was focusing my anger to rid the world of Atlas, to avenge my sister. And that is why I have to kill
you. But he didn't have anything to do with that.
It's okay.
No, it's not. I'm Atlas too. Am I next?
It's different.
It doesn't have to be.
No, I'm not going to let you do it.
Athena, stop. I can't. You don't understand. I made a vow.
You didn't make that to her. You made it to yourself, and you're acting like there's no choice. You don't have to do this.
I am sorry for what happened to your sister.
Thank you. No! Quiet!
Holy crap, what was that?
Okay.
Oh no.
No!
Oh shit.
Fiona!
Of course.
Well. Doodly diddly. Oh, great. Oh, shit, Vaughn.
Huh? What is going on?
Oh, well, what's going on is you finally finding out what happens when you trust your friends over me.
Hey, kid, remember me? Grab him.
Okay, sorry for the interruption. Something important just went down. Okay. Let's resume. Right, okay.
So, where's Gordas? Now you all have a habit of making me ask twice. I'd knock that off if I were you.
I don't know what I'm supposed to be more scared of. The oversized piece of crap that belches fire, or the rocket launcher she's holding.
Ooh.
Good one. Is that my Gordas stuck in that loader bot? August!
I got it.
Are you sassing me, son?
You said get it, and I said I got it. How's that sassy?
It was your tone.
One.
My tone is of a person sick of chasing these assholes. But like I said, I got it.
This is an outrage. Let me speak to your manager.
Well, this looks bad. I'm just gonna go ahead and hang out in the back of your brain in case it somehow doesn't get the crap killed out of it. Peace.
Wow. No.
What in the?
Damn it.
Ooh. Get off of me, you little psycho.
I'm free. What do we do?
Run!
Okey-dokey.
Oh, crap.
What do you think you're doing?
I don't know. I got this, Reese. Get Gordas.
Oh, hell. Oh, great.
Hey, Reese, over here!
Oh, your friends can't hear you, girl.
Oh, no, wait. Where's the...
You looking for this?
Yep.
Guess you must have misplaced it.
Now, I don't know what this thing is, but you obviously want it. And that kind of makes me obviously want it. You know what I'm saying?
Okay. Oh,
you don't like that. If only you weren't tied up. Maybe you could.
Whoopsies, sucker. What? You think we stupid or something?
Ain't nobody pulling that crap on me again.
I'm glad you feel so smart. I really, really do. It's gonna make you feel that much worse when I get free again.
Confidence. The last refuge of the straight-up hopeless.
Ain't that hopeless.
What the... Man, what is that?
You see something?
Will you give me a second, dude? Damn.
Hurry up, man. Man, just blast the bush and be done with it. I don't want to get ambushed.
I'm the one that'll get ambushed, man. What's your problem?
What the?
All right. Shooting some acid.
Nice shot, by the way.
Yeah, well, I've been practicing. Now get me out of here.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
Jinx.
Sorry, Fee.
Come on.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Think you're so damn tough?
Damn it!
Ooh!
Help! Help would be good!
Wait!
Just give me...
Free.
There we go.
Well, that was horrible.
At least it wasn't that scene in I Am Legend with Will Smith getting a knife stuck in his leg.
Sounds like she's in trouble.
Greetings. Have you seen Gorges?
They went that way.
My thanks is eternal.
Wait, Loaderbot, hold up!
Where are you going?
Well, we need to get Gordas back. You help out Athena, I'll go drag Reese's ass out of the fire. Again. You gonna be okay?
Yeah. You give him hell.
Give him hell? That's what you're going with.
Yeah.
Just don't die. And try to kill a lot of people.
That I can do. Later, Fee.
But don't get mentally scarred by it.
Pretty impressive.
I know. Come on, let's get Gordas back. Keep it safe. Here, Gordas will need it. I'll take care of this.
Keep the Gordas peas from Finch and Kroger. Got it.
Attaboy.
Wait, what are you gonna do?
I'm gonna stop the truck.
How?
Oh, great.
I don't know. Just cover me.
With what?
You'll figure it out.
Hey. That's a bad thing. Loaderbot, we gotta get rid of that gutter. Get me in close.
Anything for you, madam.
Never mind. Other way, other way.
Of combat.
The machine gunner.
Someone is a rude cuss. Welcome to the T-Ball World Championships.
Yeah, he's dead.
You're scratching up the heart!
Oh no,
now
Lord,
you won't be a wizard! Really? Are you serious? What are you gonna roll out of the way of a bullet? I just have to move my arm slightly and oop, I'm aiming at your face again.
You are such an asshole, August!
We never officially broke up, you know.
Yes, we did.
No, not officially.
Well, then I officially...
Which is why I'm officially breaking up with you now.
Oh my God, you are out of your mind.
That's funny you say that, because I was just thinking... Man, I must seem pretty nuts right now. Nice move, Sash.
Yeah, I know. Just get Gordas.
Yeah.
Help me! Someone? Anyone?
Come on. Gordas. There you go. Well.
This ain't personal, Athena.
Great, the Berserk Merc.
It never is.
Ooh. Okay. Two Vault Hunters going at it. Never a good idea to get in between.
I don't want to kill you, girl.
That is not a risk. Turn away, and I'll let you live.
Athena!
Sniper! Get down! Get into cover and find his position! Now!
Alright. I see him. Yeah, it's Mordecai. Boom, headshot. Yeah.
Know you, but you really ought to run. This is Vault Hunter business. Ain't no reason for you to get caught in the crossfire. Unless you're holding a lot of sweet loot anyway.
I am a Vault Hunter.
All right, whatever you say.
Holy shit! Ripped the roots out of it.
Oh, this is gonna be fun.
Hey!
What the hell?
Nice games!
Hey! So people are still trying to kill us. What do we do? Other than get killed.
Just keep running. You gotta get out of here.
Okie dokie.
Oh,
looks like
shit.
The cavalry's here, asswipe. Time to go. Oh, no, you don't.
Ooh.
Later, jackass.
Enjoy the flight.
Thanks.
Actually, we are not that much safer right now.
This is the greatest moment of my life.
Oh, fuck.
That one was too close.
I know. I got an idea.
Incoming!
Here comes another one.
Oh, hell.
Everybody, hang on! Shit!
Yes!
That's how you do it!
Look out!
Oh, hell. Yeah. Oh, crap, Reese.
This is gonna be bad.
Here comes the pain train!
First nightmare.
Ah, you shot me in my pinky toe. Come here.
Oh. Ow. Oh, shit. What happened to Vaughn?
Never thought of you as the caring type, Athena.
Oh, hell, it's time to make it.
No!
Is imprinted to us. It'll never work with you.
Why do you think you're still alive?
God damn it.
Wait. Where's Vaughn?
I don't know.
Vaughn!
When you have to get rid of a Vault Hunter, Just bring in two Vault Hunters. You boys got everything?
Yes, ma'am.
Lilith will be real happy to see this wretched piece of assassin trash hauled in.
You needed Athena as much as I needed her out of my hair. I'm glad we were able to help each other out. Do you feel that, Athena? Now, it's over.
That is one scary lady.
Quiet, amigo. You want her to hear you?
So, where's the last piece, little one? We have a vault to summon.
Leave her alone.
Tell me where it is before more of your friends get hurt. Starting with this hunk of scrap right here.
Okay. Okay. It's there. On Helios.
Oh, great. That's it. That's the end of that.
So, the suburban life just wasn't cutting it. You've left your old, boring life behind and are ready to set sail for new horizons. The Hyperion Corporation welcomes you to Helios, your new home above the clouds. On Helios, you'll find a world of new opportunities. You'll see the galaxy as the pilot of your very own cruiser. Or even become a valued member of our custodial concierge team. All of this is made possible by hiring the best people in the business. And that makes you the best. So, are you ready to begin your new life here with Hyperion? Of course you are. Because at Hyperion, we make your life. Period.
Oh, shit. Athena has one last name on her murder bucket list. Keep the peace or watch the show. You and 59.3% of players kept Athena from killing Cassius. You and 65.6% of players let Valerie help you up. You and 37.3% of players refused to work with Jack. You and 75.5% of players gave Sasha the flower. You and 95.2% of players refused to let go of Sasha. Alright, well, that is it. I guess I will see you guys in the next episode. So, don't forget, like, comment, subscribe, share this video with family and friends, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye, everyone.